How to protect others and your loved ones from the coronavirus. What is a coronavirus? Coronaviruses are a large family of viruses which may cause illness in animals or humans. In humans, several coronaviruses are known to cause respiratory infections ranging from the common cold to more severe diseases such as Middle East Respiratory Syndrome, MERS, and Severe Acute Respiratory Syndrome, SARS. The most recently discovered coronavirus causes coronavirus disease COVID-19. How to protect others and your loved ones from the coronavirus. According to the CDC, if you are experiencing cold-like symptoms, i.e. cough, running nose, you can help protect others by taking the following precautionary measures. 1. If you are sick, stay at home. 2. Avoid public gatherings. 3. Avoid close connection with others. 4. Avoid sharing utensils, food and drinks. 5. Always cover your mouth and nose with a tissue when you cough or sneeze, then throw the tissue in the garbage and wash your hands instantly. 6. If you have been traveling and visited the infected area, or you may have been in contact with the people who might have been to an infected area and develop a fever, cough, runny nose, sore throat or difficulty breathing, stay at your home till you have been given advice by a medical practitioner. 7. Regularly clean and disinfect objects, stationery and surfaces at home and workplace. Discover easy ways to lose weight at home. Please click on the link in the description. Thank for watching this video.